regulate their body temperature, and they can actually remain submerged under the water for about 5 to 8 minutes at a time before they'll even need to come up for air. At night, though, hippos do come out of the water then to graze. An adult will eat about 150 pounds of grass and vegetation in a single night. Now, you may also notice several pelicans in this area. Those are the larger grayish birds.